with the wind picking up, I mean, we can actually start using some moving baits and finding some success. So I'm just dredging the 6XD because it's about 6 foot and it drops to 12 to 14. So I'm dredging it and dropping it down the creek.
Oh, you got two. Oh, God. What?
Nice time to pull that.
Is that two keepers?
One. Yeah.
How about that? A double is a great way to upgrade your limit in a hurry. With one of those fish helping the cause, the team from Northern Illinois now has five fish for roughly 12 pounds.